Hi, I'm Allie Haley, and I'm going to be auditioning for Veruca Salt. Where's my golden ticket? I want my golden ticket! Oh yes, here it is. As soon as I told my father that I simply had to have one of those golden tickets, he went out into the town and started buying up all the Wonka candy bars he could lay his hands on. Thousands of them he must have bought. Hundreds of thousands. Then he had them loaded onto trucks and sent directly to his own factory. He's in the peanut business, you see, and he got about 100 women working for him over at his joint, shelling peanuts for roasting and salting. That's what they do all day long. Those women. They just sit there, shelling peanuts. So, he says to them, "Okay, girls," he says, "from now on, you can stop shelling peanuts and start shelling the wrappers off these crazy candy bars instead." And they did. He had every worker in the place yanking the paper off those bars of chocolate, full speed ahead, from morning till night. But 3 days went by, and we had no luck. Oh, it was terrible. I got more and more upset each day, and every time he came home, I would scream at him, "Where's my golden ticket? I want my golden ticket!" And I would lie for hours on the floor, kicking and yelling in the most disturbing way. Then, suddenly, on the evening of the fourth day, one of his women workers yelled, "I've got it! A golden ticket!" And my father said, "Give it to me quick!" And she did, and he rushed it home, and he gave it to me, and now I'm all smiles, and we have a happy home once again.